morning, everyone. The governor is presently on leave, but he left a brief message for this virtual event. Allow me to read his message. My warmest greetings to the Department of Information and Communications Technology, Mindanao Cluster 2, and to the other local government units of the province attending this virtual launching of the Bukidnon Free Wi-Fi for All Sites. I am personally grateful that Republic Act No. 10929 or the Free Internet Access in Public Places Act is finally implemented in the country, and thankful to the DICT Mindanao Cluster 2 in making the province of Bukidnon one of the beneficiaries provinces of this noble program. The worldwide COVID-19 pandemic has greatly affected every one of us. Face-to-face meetings and travels have been restricted, if not strictly regulated. This has rendered imperative the availability of reliable internet connectivity for the continued functioning of the provincial government and delivery of basic services to its constituents. Although we could use faster internet speed, the provincial government, its component LGUs, and the people visiting the provincial capital and other government offices are now enjoying the benefit of the free Wi-Fi connections installed in different parts of the province to facilitate their day-to-day transactions. Today, internet access is no longer a privilege available for the convenience of the few, but a necessity in work, education, business, leisure, social life, and in governance. It is vital and necessary that it is already a publicly demandable right. Free Wi-Fi connectivity levels the digital playing field. It empowers and capacitates the poor and the least privileged to take on the present-day challenges. I congratulate the DICT for installing at least 44 public Wi-Fi hotspots in the province of Bukidnon. However, I challenge the department to increase the internet speed of the existing hotspots, to install more of these sites, widen their coverage, and reach as many people as possible to realize the Internet for All's trust of the Philippine digital strategy. Again, on behalf of the netizen constituents of the province of Bukidnon, my heartfelt gratitude to the DICT Mindanao Cluster 2 for your work in our province. I wish nothing but success to your endeavor. A pleasant good morning to one and all. Ladies and gentlemen, the message of Jose Maria Subiri Jr., Governor of the Province of Bukidnon. Thank you.